Hi, I'm Baron de Rullecourt. I was sent to invade. When we got there, all the boats crashed. 700 were left to fight. All the soldiers were celebrating the end of Christmas, so they weren't ready to fight. So we attacked most of them. There were 100 left. We marched to St. Helier. We found a man and tied him up. He told us where the Lieutenant Governor lived. We went straight there and found him still in his nightshirt. We took him prisoner and took him to the market square. We made him sign the papers to say Jersey surrendered. I sent soldiers to tell the British troops the Lieutenant Governor said to surrender. Major Pearson said they would not surrender. We had the battle in the market square. I was shot dead.